Hello, I'm Richard Aylen, Junckers UK Technical Manager, and welcome to the Junckers Solutions Series. In this video, I'm going to talk about how solid hardwood floors can play a valuable role in repurposing and building for disassembly. When you're designing a sustainable building, you'll look at the embodied carbon and the sustainability of the materials that will be used. But we also need to think about the end of the building's life, making sure the materials themselves and the processes that are used to dispose of them don't cause environmental damage. Solid hardwood floors are a good solution for these end-of-life issues, and I want to talk about why that is. Junckers solid hardwood floors are carbon neutral and they're sourced from sustainable forests, so they're a good choice anyway for net zero carbon buildings, but they can play an important part in repurposing and designing for disassembly too. Now these two things are quite closely related. For repurposing, it makes sense to reuse materials if they should become redundant before they're worn out. Our solid floors can be sanded between 8 and 10 times, so they have at least a 60-year lifespan, and we've often seen our 22mm thick solid hardwood sports floors being reused. If it's been sanded only a few times, it makes sense to reuse the floor so it can give decades more service. With this in mind, you can specify a new floor, knowing it could have more than one life. Or you can actually specify an older floor and repurpose it for your current project. Junckers solid hardwood floors are very suitable for repurposing because they can be sanded and resealed so many times. Being solid rather than engineered, they don't have a thin wear layer on top, which usually limits engineered floors to only two sandings. Also, when Junckers floors are laid, the boards are never bonded together, so the joints come apart cleanly, making it easy to reuse with minimal waste. If you need an overlay floor, when you're installing it, you don't have to glue it down. You can lay it as a floating floor using the Junckers clip system. This is an easy floor to take up, and you can reuse nearly all the floorboards when the time comes. You may be interested to know that Junckers in the UK has a buyback scheme, which makes repurposing all the easier. The other design approach is designing for disassembly. Our floors have been chosen for buildings that are designed for ease of dismantling when the building has a defined lifespan and the materials will be reused afterwards. When designing for disassembly, you use removable fixings such as bolts, screws, and clips, rather than gluing, bonding, and welding. Priority is given to materials that can be refurbished rather than replaced. Designers also try to avoid materials that have to be amalgamated and mixed in ways that can't be reversed later on. Again, Junckers solid hardwood floors lend themselves very well to this idea because floors can be taken up cleanly and reused. Well, I hope that was useful, and if it was, please click the like button and why not subscribe to our channel where you can check out our other videos. If you'd like to talk through any of this with us, we'd love to talk with you, so just call us, send us an email, or get in touch through our website, and we'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.